During your enduring, you must be dying to meet me.
Vengeance.
Hear their screams. Such sweet. Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sedea, maiden of Lust, consort of Asmira.
Yeah.
How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
There it comes.
I can feel the blood emerging from the Sin Heart. Oh, you won't pay for this. So close now. So
enough.
back to me quick. Let's see if this one is better than... Yeah, fine. I will take out the gems.
When I became a Templar, I...
You know pain, Nephilim. You think you know anguish? Soon my concubine will show you their true meaning.
Basically nothing to explore here. You can go hunt. We can go right away. to her
the
level.
Things I'm going to do to you.
She has no shame. Lurks below.
I know.
Zendaya, the maiden of lust, lured us with her damned promises. Never.
There, a worthy foe.
That's what you think out all the time, man. But it's not really true.
His lieutenants, Zendaya is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Okay. Time to
we have fought go our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far. The crusade marches on!
I activate them.
The light grows stronger within you.
Now I did, okay. If I'm correct, this is a shattering explosion. No, not that. Take a look for this. No. No. I think this one is okay. I'll see. Okay. But
Nephilim fool. When the soul stirs like this, he looks like my flesh, the seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done.
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
Traitor. But okay. Let's see what we get from the amulet. It's bad. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. And I can pull the good socket and something. I can put something in there, so.
I'm returning to town.
I'll go back. Then this is better, okay. Got a log jam. Put that in here. Fix up some jewels again. So we're clearing out the inventory a bit again. And I can also always use normally I don't use the diamonds and also not the MSD, so if I really want I can sell them again. Use some of this stuff over there, because some is level 60. Okay, now for example, most of these levels are set level 70. Although it's not that much better.
An incredible victory! I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyrion?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Okay. First.
Cooking and serving gruel ain't glorious, but these men can't fight and die on empty stomachs.
I can't do that.
First, so game again.
I was going to die when I saw the demon's rage escape from the Soulstone. Tyrion and my friend fought them, but I couldn't help it. It was like I was watching them through a haze. What is the Soulstone doing to me?
Okay.
Asmodan must die soon.
Let's go to the Watchtower.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago. A great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Okay.
Yes.
look into shining heaven, Imperius. For soon, nothing of it shall remain but my laughter.
Adria has betrayed us. And now, Leah is lost. From her body, Diablo has been reborn as the prime evil. The power of hell answers his call. And the heavens buckle under the weight of corruption. I will purge this evil forever.
Okay.
This devastation defies all reason.